करेंट अफेयर्स 24th December 2020 NTPC wins the prestigious CII-ITC Sustainability Awards 2020. Country's largest power producer NTPC Limited has been conferred excellence in the prestigious CII-ITC Sustainability Awards 2020 in corporate social responsibility domain. Also, it has been honored in the corporate excellence category commendation for significant achievement. The recognition was revived by D.K. Patel, director, in the August presence of Anurag Thakur, Minister of State for Finance and Corporate Affairs, at 15th CII-ITC Sustainability Awards 2020 held through the virtual platform. This is the highest award conferred by CII-ITC in CSR domain. NTPC is the only PSF to receive the award in the Corporate Excellence category. MRSAM, Medium Range Surface to Air Missile. India on 23rd December successfully test-fired a medium-range surface-to-air missile MRSAM from Odisha coast. The DRDO has jointly developed the missile in collaboration with Israel Aeroscope Industries. The launch was conducted from the Integrated Test Range Chandipur off the coast of Odisha around 1600 hours, and the missile completely destroyed a high-speed unmanned aerial target which was mimicking an aircraft with direct hit, the DRDO said in a statement. The Army variant of the MRSAM system comprises a command post, a multifunction radar and mobile launcher system. The complete fire unit has been used during the launch in deliverable configuration, the DRDO stated. A team from the Army witnessed the launch.